Thanks for getting us started, Luis. You guys want to hear a fun fact? Did you know Luis calls his mom every day? That's impressive. I'm pretty happy about the fact that I call my mom 2 or 3 times a week. But every day, that's next level. With so many things going on in our lives, it's pretty hard to call our parents and make sure they get the really important life updates like what we ate for lunch or if we did our laundry. These are the things our parents need to know. So if it's so hard to call our parents every day, you know it's even harder to call Lily and get your language practicing. Last year, we announced Video Call with Lily, a feature to help you get this essential conversational practice. I'm Yash Patel, the engineering lead for this feature, and I'm here to tell you how we're making Video Call with Lily even easier than calling your mom. First off, we had to make Video Call more available. Now, it's available to all Mac subscribers in our top 9 courses. In each unit, there are 5 video call sessions, and there's even a dedicated tab for this feature. The short story is, you should always have a way to call Lily. I mean, you might as well make her your new emergency contact. Every day, Lily does the work of over 500 language tutors working 24 hours a day to give you conversational practice on demand, making her one of the largest conversational agents on the planet. So now you're getting your speaking practice in, but we want you to work smarter, not harder. So let's think about this in 2 parts. First, I want you to think about the very first time you rode a bike, you learned to swim, or the first time you drove a car. Think about the very first time you learned anything big for you. People in the chat, was it the first time you learned to throw a curveball? Was it the first time you learned to sew? Take a moment and get that memory in your head right now. Okay, now put your hands up. I want to ask you a question. With your fingers, show me how many support pillars were in place when you learned this memory. For me, learning how to swim, my dad was there in the deep end, my siblings were going through the same experience with me, and my dad also had a pool noodle in case I got scared. What about for you? Did you watch a YouTube video? Did you have instructions? Was there a friend there to help you? Okay, go. I want to see your fingers. What do we got? Okay, I see like a 1 over there, so someone just got tossed into the deep end, but on average, 1 hand up, so like 3 or 4 for most people. That makes sense. Okay, cool, hands down. Learning anything can be daunting. It's new, it takes time, it's a change to our regular patterns. And as you just shared, it requires support. So with our language practice, making that jump to becoming conversational with Lily, it can be just as daunting. So that's why our team is working on adding support pillars to help you make that jump. Here are a few of the things that we've been working on. Number 1, we want learners to start calls feeling prepared. So we'll ramp you up with comfortable topics like where you're from or your favorite foods. We'll show you captions of what Lily is saying and gradually help you take those training wheels off. Number 2, during the call, Lily will help you recover from breakdowns in speech and help you correct your mistakes in the moment. Lastly, after a call, we've added a way for you to review conversations and receive feedback. There's a lot more in store because we're always looking at that jump and looking at the ways that we can help you have the right support pillars to feel comfortable tackling real life conversations. So earlier, I said we want you to work smarter and not harder. But that's not true. We don't want you to feel like you're working at all. To do this, we're doing what Duolingo does best, personalizing and gamifying. First off, with personalization. If the conversations are too hard, Lily will make them easier. If they're flowing, Lily will keep them going. In between sessions, she'll remember things about you and follow up on the topics that you care the most about. Then, there's a lot more that we could do to make video call feel like a game. Their unique topics, matching backgrounds, and on each turn, Lily will visibly react to what you have to say. Whether she's encouraging you to keep going or just utterly bored with what you have to say, Lily should feel alive. The team is having so much fun working on video call to make speaking practice more available, more effective, and more fun for everyone. And before I walk off the stage, I have to remind you, don't forget to call Lily or your parents. They all miss you.